John just, like, stabbed her, and I was like, oh my god, you love her, and what are you...
That's cool. That's really interesting. Hey, don't you have other friends?
Yeah, but I just want to make you feel settled in.
Which I really appreciate, but, it's been a few weeks. I feel perfectly settled in. I think you need me right now more than I need you.
I just don't have anyone to talk about the divorce stuff with.
I know it's hard, but it really was for the best. You weren't home last year when Dad moved out, but everything just got so much better. The divorce was the best thing for them, and I really do think it was for the best.
But nothing is ever going to be the same.
Good! Do you really want to go back to painful holidays where everyone argues about the temperature of the oven for 30 minutes?
I hate conflict.
You should just openly communicate with Mom and Dad about how you feel.
Why do you always have to do the therapist thing with me?
Sorry. I'm a problem solver. Is that Tony again?
I don't want to talk about my issues.
Then talk about Game of Thrones. Honestly, answer your boyfriend.
Hello?
Hey, Sunshine. Are you okay?
No.
Did you watch the finale of Game of Thrones?
Yeah, and it's just so sad to see something that was such a large part of my life just over.
I see. You know, sometimes things have to end, right? I mean, for everybody's best interest. I mean, just think about all the conflict that was involved in it and all the hurt people had to experience. I mean, don't you think that the characters are all better off separated?
The fans hate change.
Well, they'll find new consistency.
I like you a lot, you know that?
I like you a lot, too. I'll come over after work, all right?
I can't say I understand, but I do respect your lifestyle choices.
Okay.
Thank but you. At least we can always have Kacey Musgraves. She just makes me feel like I was born a horse girl.
Me too. Like, I know I was born in Charlotte, but, like, every time I listen to her, I feel like I was, like, raised on a farm and, like, raised cattle.
Like, good old Two Spots was my favorite bull. It was a shame when we had to put him down.
Old age.
Steak dinner.
Have you talked to Kenny at all?
She hasn't responded.
I'm sorry. I feel like this is all my fault.
No, I mean, like, I should have told her when we started hanging out in the summer, but, I mean, it's no one's fault that we're friends.
Hiding it probably wasn't a good idea.
No, probably not.
Whoops.
Oh, shoot. I have to go emergency with Matt, but I'll see you later.
Okay. Godspeed.
Bye.
Jealous when he step into my house. Soft to the touch, feels like love. Knew it as soon as I felt it. You're my...
Is everything okay?
Well, look, it's your very good friend Liz here to support you and love you. What fun!
Did you tell her to come home?
Hey, I got your text. What's going on? Seriously?
Would you look at that? Your two best friends here! Wow. Well, I should go. Great to see you two.
Sorry I've been so distant.
Sorry I didn't tell you I was hanging out with Katherine.
I'm sorry I used a plastic straw today.
You didn't.
I did.
That's like the worst part.
I just was really mad and I needed to rebel.
So mad you wanted to rebel against the earth?
Harrison broke up with me over the phone like a coward.
Okay, that merits like 3 plastic straws.
Cannot believe that Teddy was right.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
He's gonna fall in love with some beautiful French woman who has a better French accent than me.
Screw baguettes anyway. Who needs them?
Men are the fucking worst.
Swear jar?
Don't tell Nick.
Lips sealed. Key thrown across the Atlantic.
Wow. I haven't seen you 3 together since moving.
We took a short 2-month intermission.
I brought Matt some goldfish, but looks like you all could use them too.
Let's drown our sorrows in flavor blasted goodness.
Are you and Pierce okay?
You know how we get sometimes. 2 years together and he still hasn't learned how to talk about his problems.
You can join our complaining about men party.
Wait, are you and Tony okay?
Oh yeah, we just hate men in general.
Valid.
Harrison broke it off.
I never liked him anyways.
Yeah, total crabapple.
I don't know, I kinda liked him.
Liz.
We're trying to cheer her up.
I liked the Celine Dion approach.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey kid, what's up?
Not much, just saving friendships and generally being a superhero.
Mm. Well, you got all 3 of them together now, don't you?
I told you I would.
Mm. You know, you're a really great sister. Mads cares a lot about you. She was really worried about you last year with the divorce and everything.
I think it was affecting her a lot more than it was affecting me. I mean, you know her.
She hates conflict. Well, do you think it's safe for me to go up?
It's probably not a war zone anymore.
All right, well, see you later, kid. Alright, and easy does it.
Actually, can you guys move like a little bit to the left?
My left or your left?
My left.
Your left?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, wait, no, that's too far. I'm sorry.
Alright.
Which left?